I see. They took it to somewhere else. See what happened? They broke it off. There's a big old dent. Took it to Mister, the biggest place down here in Houston. That's all I'm gonna say. That's what the results was. So we got this nice little layer of pollen. I'm gonna hit it with a pre-wash. It's a good old foam. Just a quick little pre-wash. Pre-soak or whatever you wanna call it. I'm in the shade, so I ain't gotta worry about it drying up on me. Front clip of it. I ain't gonna show all, just all I need. I don't need to. You know I can go deep. Y'all want shaving cream? I can give y'all shaving cream, but I'm just gonna give it a nice little layer. Cleaning under this undercarriage. Clean this enough. I gotta hit it one more time right there. Right and tight. Probably gotta pump it up, but right? I gotta pump it. Hold on, let me pump it up. This little wand, I can get this soap wherever I want it to go. Precise. Finish for the now. I'm in the shade. But y'all know what it is. Make it shine, make it shine. Make them blind, make them blind. I stand corrected, folks. He said he didn't take it to get washed. He hasn't had it washed since I washed it. He let somebody borrow it. And as a good deed, they took it to a car wash. And that's what happened. I stand corrected, folks. I stand corrected. But y'all see. I got a nice, no drips. Glass clean, shiny under. Tires glossy. All the black trim. Oh, I missed a little spot. Got it. It's there in the car.
Gracias.